Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of Origins, and today we are just going to be kind of grinding outside missions, and oh my god, because the next main quest line is not until 31, and I have a feeling that it's going to level jump to like 35, 34, somewhere around there again, like right after that, so we're just going to level up to like 33, which if you look, we have... quite a lot of leveling up to. So we're pretty much just gonna do side missions up the wazoo for the next couple of episodes. And yeah, so we're gonna go speak with Hultafres at his villa and get to level 29. Okay, Fang, easy there, boy. All right. And we're off. This place is huge. Yeah, Philadelphia. Okay, I didn't even know this place existed. I stop for no man. Except for myself. Brother. There you are. Don't mind me, just gonna scale your wall. Hold on a sec. Hope you don't mind, I took the express lane.
What is going on?
My friend, you came. I am glad.
Who is this? Where is Renut?
My wife is wherever she goes, withdrawn and cold. This is yesterday. She was just leaving.
You are a pig. I was bored anyway. Thanks for the wine.
Renut is probably down at the lake. I will take you to her. Let me know when you are ready to go.
Dude. Really? At least your daughter and I are gonna cheat on your wife. Are you insane? You are. You're
what
actually insane.
What is this? What are you doing? You will lose everything.
I know. I am useless to anyone, right?
Then stop being useless. Be angry. Pick up your sword and start fighting.
Yeah, seriously, what the hell? Like, you dumbass. Yeah, you deserve that.
I hung up my sword years ago. I only got involved because Apollodorus practically demanded it.
Something big is happening. You are right to try to help.
I was stupid. I did not want to do it. Henut insisted, said it was our duty. If I had not listened to her, Shadi, I would still live. She will be up ahead.
I'm wrong.
We built a shrine by the water. Shadi loves the water. We feed the fish before supper. I mean, she did. We used to.
Man. Alright, so we're not going towards the water now. Oh, here we are. Okay.
Renut, it is good to see you. Renut?
This is how she is now.
There is something that might help. In Siwa, we have a ritual to mark a loved one's passing. Would you mind?
Go ahead.
The ritual requires something. I will return shortly.
I should leave them to grieve. I need a feather for the ritual. There are marshlands nearby. We'll find buds there.
Yep, okay, so now we need another heron. At least this time, you know, that actually bothers to mark it for you. Jesus. Yeah, see, they're all, like, literally right here. Those are all the birds that we need. Like right there. Look at that. Dunk. And
I have what I need.
Now we go back. Oh, easy. Super easy. Oh my god, guys, today is Wednesday. Breaking that fourth wall. Which means Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon comes out in 2 days! So exciting! Alright. Let's get all sappy.
You'll do what you're told, you lazy shit. If you need more grain, grow more. It's not my problem.
Captain!
Henut, no! We can't.
I know you are not extorting grain from this farmer. Because you know that would be violating several Egyptian laws. As officials of Fayum, we both know it, don't we?
I will see you soon, official.
Kiss down, please.
My husband. We must shake off our grief. We cannot let others suffer too. Not when we can stop it. You were a fighter once. It is time to fight again. You see yourself the corruption. There is no one to protect the people. This is not over.
True. I get the stabbing. Yay. I get to stab a douchebag. Assassinate him in the chaos. Oh, do you mind?
An insignia. I do not recognize this.
Hey.
He will not be missed. Commander, someone else is giving the orders. This is not over.
Excuse you. I hate you. I hate that little bastard so much. Whatever. Oh, not my problem, you got near the poison. I didn't even know what the blue dot was. I thought those were bandits. They look like bandits. What's up?
You live!
They'd marked Henut for death. Death found them fast.
I envy them. Well, it had to be done. These soldiers do not seem to understand anything else.
There's more. The captain was under orders. I found this insignia on him. Do you know it?
Yes. This is not good. It is from Fort Bubastos to the east. Run by another Malakia who thinks himself untouchable. Henut was right. People will continue to suffer unless we act. Bayek, I am sorry to ask this. We need your help.
You have it. There's something I must do fast, though. I will return soon.
Oh, the ritual.
Shadir, my lotus. No other will suffer as you did. I wear it. Clive, my little tadpole. Swim forever free.
It's still so sad. Her death, man, like... Seriously, Bernicke's death and Shadia's, like, it just doesn't... The assassination was crap. And then I guess we glitched out our friend, who is, I guess, her now her champion or some stupid shit. Fighting for Fayum. It's level 30. Yeah, let's do it. We can do it.
It is true. The soldiers were only the beginning. We have to deal with this commander.
We need more information. How far? We cannot do it alone. We need
most of the farm.
Let me talk to that farmer.
Speak to the farmer, and then we need to assassinate. I am so down. I have no idea what's going on with all these soldiers. Not a clue. What is happening? It's like just insanity is going on right here.
Keep me safe! We must not fail!
Okay. You, Zeni, farmer man.
I saw what happened with the soldiers.
Nebethenu took a big risk. I appreciate what she did, but it won't change anything. I'm sorry, but I must keep working. I've got a stack of fires to light.
Let me help then.
You don't give up, do you?
Ra will ensure your crops are fresh.
Why did this dude... Dude! Are you stupid? Well, I mean, you died, so... Makes sense.
There you are. It is time to rise up against the soldiers. Hotefres will fight with you.
Hotefres? He abandoned us long ago. His father was a good man. He gave his son an Egyptian name. We loved him for that. But he could not give him an Egyptian heart. Hotefres means satisfied in our tongue. But he never was. He soon left us to the hyenas and crocodiles.
Yet crocodiles may still be defeated. The captain is no more. Rise, Seni. Spread the word.
You defeated the captain? Wow. You are a madman. Okay. If you are willing to do this, I will join you. I will spread the word, Seni.
All right. Now we're gonna have some fun. Only level 29, we're a level lower. Most of our gear is pretty much up to par. I think we'll be alright. It's gonna be fun just infiltrating that place. Doink. What's up, old man?
I did not know things were this bad. I mean, I knew there was trouble, just... not like this. This is my fault. I did not want the responsibility here in Fayum. The inheritance was forced on me. I wanted to stay on my ship, the adventure. Now, I realize. Giving up is a choice. And I am still alive.
They must be in the villa. Take the back. You, come with me.
Soldiers!
Yeah, baby!
Come
down. We need a talk.
Looks so.
Like the choice has been made for me. Come, brother.
Let us talk. Hey, die, worm.
Okay, I would like to be able to dodge, thank you. You know what?
I have got your back.
And it is good to have you back, brother.
You will pay, corpse.
I'm gonna let you have that one, bud.
You fight well for someone retired.
Look at this guy, he's all mangled.
I'm not old yet, Siwan. I can see that.
But it will not be enough. The soldiers will come in greater numbers now.
Oh, this is just mangled.
More than a strong sword arm. Damn. I will hire a private army if I need to.
I might have a better idea. Bayek, could you accompany me on a short journey?
Sure.
I'm ready. Let's go.
You two make a good team. Hotefres has lost none of his fire.
You sound proud of him.
It is nice to have back the man I married.
Yeah, that would probably be a good thing.
Where are we going?
There is a rebel camp nearby. It is to the east of here, by Fort Bubastos. We are going to meet with them.
Rebels? Who's dealing with them, not Andy Raff of Alexandria?
Alexandria is no stranger to intrigue. Alexandria is no stranger to intrigue, Magi. Favors are sometimes traded for information or protection. Such alliances.
Why are these horses just in the middle of the road?
Officially acknowledged.
God, this lady's worse than a GPS. Turn right now. No, wait, left. No, do a 360. Do a barrel roll, my bad. Lord Almighty, so we're just gonna just run in the river. And we're gonna... God, she is, dude. This AI. What the hell? What the f- Why? Like... What the hell was the point of all that shit? AI is like freaking the fuck out.
We should be cautious. Rebels are not known for their hospitality.
I sent word. They are expecting us.
It's just quiet.
Okay.
I am Hent. I sent word from Philadelphia that we were coming. We need your help.
You wasted your time. Sorry, we cannot help you.
We are not asking for charity. We can offer food, supplies, and information. All we require in return is protection for our people.
I said we cannot help. Soldiers captured our leader down at the dam.
Then perhaps we can help you. This is Bayek of Siwa.
You are Bayek of Siwa? We were told what you did at the arena. Beating the Gallic brothers like a madman.
And I suppose today I play the madman again.
Rescue the leader of the rebels. Sure, I can do that. Any excuse to kill a bunch of assholes. I feel like a freaking ninja or a bunny rabbit sometimes, just bouncing along. Alright. Yeah, we're getting somewhere. Alright. That's it? One dude? Oh, no, there's a lot more. Okay. They're all 32. Shit. Alright, let's try this again. That didn't work as well as I thought it would. Oh, you gotta be joking. No way. Is he running away? He is, but he can come back at any moment. That's not a good thing. That's right, we're just gonna climb up the ladder here.
I should be cautious around here. Go, now!
Thank you. Who are you to attack soldiers so openly? Don't you fear waking Greece?
I am Baek of Siwa, and I am more afraid of Egypt sleeping.
Crazy Siwa!
Need you on my side when it matters.
Oh, okay. Ow. Okay, that they hurt a lot. Let's try this again. I mean, this time, let's actually, you know, try to escape. I already freed him. I just need to escort him. What are you doing?
This area is off limits.
Hi. Yeah, you should come elsewhere. Like, the right way.
Go, now!
Thank you. Who are you to attack soldiers so openly? Don't you fear waking Greece?
I am Baek of Siwa, and I am more afraid of Egypt sleeping.
Crazy Simon! My men spoke of you, fighting in the arena single-handed
okay,
like a madman.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
The Ptolemy dogs have no chance
quickly
if
now,
on our side.
Now.
And I will need you on my side when it matters.
Alright, so we did it without awakening anyone. Fantastic. Looks like I gotta play the assassination game at that place. Fighting him straight on is just gonna get me killed.
The way back from here is clear. Before you go, I need a favor. Henut is waiting at your camp. She will ask for your help to protect our people.
I owe you my life. You have my word it will be done.
Would you also tell her I go to Fort Bubastos? I have business with the commander there.
Alone against a fortified garrison? Are
yep.
you crazy?
Perhaps. I am Baek of Siwa.
I love that. I mean, are you insane? Yeah, most likely. But then again, I am Baek. Alright, baby. Let's do it. I will not be surprised if this commander is like 35 higher. I will not be surprised at all. Okay. So then, here we go. One, Okay, interesting. I'm just lighting everything up right now, my god. Dude, that Felikai is getting really close. I do not like him. Booyah.
Horns. Voices. Someone else is attacking the fort. It seems all of Fayum has turned against the commander.
What? I am so down with it. Sup, bro? You are a dead man. Dude, it's just like all-out warfare here. Oh, okay. Sup? Wanna go? Bitch. Ass. Mother. Fucker. Fuck you. Douche ass. Okay. No. Did they kill all of them?
Hey. Hey. Who are you?
They did. Shit.
What? I'm going to gut you. Climbing, get it down.
What did this idiot do? Kidding me?
I will fire the brazier. You are finished. Dead.
Right here. So dumb. So fucking dumb. There's just like 19,000 of them. Oh, and he's over here. Of course you are. Okay, and I don't even know where the commander is.
Hey, you! Stop!
Really? So he can swing faster than I can. That's a little bullshit.
I must be careful.
Horns, voices. Someone else is attacking the fort. It seems all of Fayum has turned against the commander.
All right, let's do it. One, I can just get a crit here. That'd be great. Okay, can we frenzy? Can we frenzy? Can we frenzy? We can. Thank you.
That is the end of his corruption. I should meet the others.
Now it's starting to lag out on me here. Yeah, dude, it's all lagging because there's just too many bodies. Oh, ow. How did I just get desynchroed? This fucking game. I swear to God, this fucking game. I love this game at the same time. It also really pisses me off. Fucking level skill is ridiculous.
It is done.
You had help. The farmers staged a protest to distract the soldiers. They were fearless. The rebels also did their part. You've inspired them, Bayek. In truth, they are in awe of you. Our farms will be well protected. They love their crazy Siwa.
They won't let another crocodile plague the Fayum again. Your people are free now. It is a good start. Hotepres, it is time to live up to your name.
And my duty as a husband.
Hey, there's Blackheart.
Shadia, like to immediately, you know.
You know, you always have the craziest timing.
Please have a home here, if you need it.
Because I'm always mid-recording.
Never recording when I call?
I'm always recording when you call. What's up? Yeah, I kind of figured. Well, you know, considering that you're borderline dying, that would be probably a good thing.
Okay, every time I get sick, I'm borderline dying. Okay? You know this. I know this.
Well, I mean, it's true. But... I still don't understand how someone who drinks as much as you do can be so sick and so deadly ill all the fucking time. Yeah, I'd say so. Shit. Yes. Yes, you do. That is the objective, yes. Are you sure it's not the black mass you call a heart?
No, it's called the dark mass that I call a soul.
Same difference.
The black mass is a black hole. The dark mass is kind of what's around it. It's what I call my soul, though.
Well, that's good-ish. Level 29. I'm just doing a bunch of random side missions right now.
Yeah, I remember that.
And then I'm gonna go get all of the fast travel points and treasure and all that stuff in the volume area.
How did you like the episode of Flash?
I loved it, dude. The new wells are just great. I love it so much.
I like the new wells, but I don't know, man. I like Ralphie.
Ralphie's pretty good, yeah. He probably still is going to betray him because he is one of the 12. We'll see how it goes. I mean, DeVoe is going to be interesting, and because this DeVoe is a byproduct of the Flashpoint, I'm curious to see how they bring it about and what exactly would be quote-unquote changed from what Savitar was talking about.
Have you got anything real? I'm sure these are not your best pieces.
What do you mean? These are real. More expensive ones at my camp. I can take you. Not far from here. You follow. That Magi badge. Not very good, you know. We have better ones. Would you like?
I like this one. These are the treasures of yours. Are they fake as well?
I told you, not fake. Oh, how did you know? My treasures aren't really real, but not fake. My mother has some real ones anyway.
Hey, I have a secret. I was once a Magi in Siwa. I've seen the real treasures.
Oh, not fair. I made them all myself, you know. No one else can tell.
But do not worry. They are very good fakes. I will not tell anyone.
I said, not fake. Were you really Magi? Maybe you are fake.
Interesting.
Hey, you're a very cheeky child. Well, let's see what your mother has.
We go along the canal.
You lead. I will fake it.
Does not even make sense.
Do not be a-
Yeah, being related to a speedster who you hate with a burning passion, probably not a good thing.
I've got a nice sword. Would you like?
Who in Hades are you? I have no guts for that.
Your skill is scant as your mother's virtue.
Yeah!
Wait, Iris's full-arm brother? Oh, damn. Yeah, I would imagine. Kind of hard to kill your brother-in-law, let alone your wife's biological brother who's actually trying to kill you.
He is my friend. Thanks for saving us. I guess you are real. Sorry I said you were fake.
He saved us. We have to give him something. We always repay kindness, remember? I've got something.
It's not the kill bear.
Yeah. This is a genuine imitation C1 Kopish. It is very rare. They don't make them anymore. Please, take it with our gratitude.
Mother, he already knows.
Thank you. I'm honored. Yes, I can tell. This one's really real. There are almost none like it.
May you multiply happy years.
If the twins don't live and Bart Allen is never born, and then Eobard's son is never born also...
Yeah, well. Well, that's always fun. No, I'd say he's a little behind the curve on that one, yeah. just a smidge. Not even that, but it's more of, it's a family thing, and they've always been, like, really close on family, so.
Yeah, and then, you know, you got this one asshole relative.
There's always one. At least one. I had an entire family full of them. Alright guys, that's going to be it for this episode. In the next episode, we're going to go around and do some more missions and tag some of those synchronization points. Blackheart's probably going to be in that episode too. So, anyways, thank you all so much for watching. I'm going to get the heck out of here. You guys have an awesome day. Take care of one another, and I will see you all next time. Bye-bye!